Hello and welcome. You continue to be with us, India's number one news channel, Republic TV. I'm Sakal Bhatt. Well, it seems that it is all rattled and nervous and isolated Pakistan. And why not? The BRICS declaration has clearly, in fact, declared a Pakistan terror state. It's terror groups like JUD and Lashkar-e-Toyba. These are the listed groupings which don't have to see the light of the day. And Prime Minister Modi and Xi Jinping's handshake, the growing proximity, is something that has clearly rattled the terror state Pakistan. And the latest that we are picking is that Pakistan's old weather friend, Pakistan's ally China, has in fact taken a strong position against terror, and not only that, has also decided to dump the terror state, and that is Pakistan. And this is something which has been reiterated time and again, clearly at the BRICS declaration, which has actually named Pakistan-based terror groups for the first time in the BRICS grouping. We've seen that Pakistan-based terror groups, the terror groups emanating from the Pakistani soil have found a clear mention in the BRICS statement, joint declaration. And now the defense minister of Pakistan has said that they reject this BRICS declaration. We have Republic TV has accessed Pakistan Foreign Ministry statement too. Just to put this in perspective, my colleague Krishna is joining me from the Mumbai newsroom. Krishna, it's over to you. I think Pakistan Foreign Ministry statement, in fact, is something which completely exposes Pakistan's nervousness. Even before China could actually spell its agenda against the terror, Pakistan had already reacted to China in the sense that this is something they did not expect it from China.
Oh, absolutely.
Krishna.
Sakal, what I'm going to do first of all is show the viewers the statement that we have over here, and it's Office of the Spokesperson press release. It's the official statement from Pakistan. In a response to a question regarding the BRICS Leaders Summit document, the spokesperson said that Pakistan is also seriously concerned about the threat posed by terrorism and extremism in the South Asian region. Many terrorist groups based in the region, including in Afghanistan, such as TTP and its associates like JUA, you know, have been responsible for extreme acts of violence against Pakistani people. We are deeply concerned with the presence of groups like Daesh, ETIM, or the East Turkestan Islamic Movement, and IMU, Islamic Movement of Uzbekistan, in the ungoverned spaces in Afghanistan, as they pose a threat to peace and security in the region. Pakistan also remains concerned with the rise of extremist ideologies and intolerance in the region, encouraging social stratification and systematic targeting of minorities. This is the official line that Pakistan has taken. They've mentioned all the terrorist groups that was mentioned as part of the BRICS summit statement. All the names, ETIM, East Turkestan Islamic Movement, IMU, Islamic Movement of Uzbekistan, Daesh, all these names were the terror groups mentioned in that BRICS summit document. And Pakistan is saying, saying that, you know, they are also concerned. But what have these terrorist groups been doing on Pakistani soil for so long? For that, Pakistan has no answer. Sakal, not just that. I also have with me the Minister of Defense, Khurram Dastgir, who has given a statement that this is in an interview to the Jio TV channel in Pakistan. And, it is also said that Pakistan is no safe haven. He's also said the same thing.
Yes.